Hey guys, it's Dagan from PMTV UK, and what I have with me today is the lovely, thick, loud Orange OR15. This is one of the most amazing boxes to come from them lovely folk at Orange. They've managed to cram such a big, thick sound into a tiny little portable compartment. This isn't classed as a compartment though. A compartment's a different thing. Single channel amp. All you need, every sound you could possibly desire. It's got the grit. When you turn down the volume, it cleans up amazingly. Or if you want to rock it as a clean amp, dial the gain back, and it's just headroom for days. Absolute days. On the front, 3-band EQ, 1 volume, 1 gain, all using the old school Orange pictures as logos. Because why not? You're Orange, you can do what you like. Inside, it's running two EL84s in the power section, 312 EX7s in the preamp section, and 1 1287 for a buffered effects loop. It's got 2 wattage modes, 15 and 7 watts. It's probably the loudest 15 and 7 watts I've heard in my entire life as well. I don't know how they managed to do it in such a small, little, lovely, bright box. So, if you're blazing on stage, have it in 15 watts, or dial it down to 7 watts, for practicing in the house, in your bedroom, in your living room, you get that lovely vintage thick orange sound without blowing your windows out. So let's quit my yapping and hear the thing. The gain is at noon, the EQ is at noon, and the volume is halfway up, and we're running 15 watts. What can I play? I remember as a kid, I saw the Black Sabbath video with all the oranges in it. I can't remember what the name is, sorry. Comment down below and tell me what song it was. And that made me want an orange so bad watching Tony Iommi rock out. It's amazing. I don't know how Orange managed to do it. Because as you know, Orange have such a thick sound. It's literally a wall of sound getting punched directly to these little guys on the side of your head. But when you play a chord, with it being a lovely low wattage valve amp as well, when you dial the gain back, it cleans up nicely, remarkable. But let's play with some gains and some EQs. So let's turn the gain back. Let's go a quarter of the way up and get it bassy. Take some of the treble down, some of the mids down. Let's see how this sounds. That was nice, there's a proper little twang glassiness to Orange valve clean sounds. It's lovely, but let's do what my favorite thing is, cranking the gain on an Orange. Turn the bass up, keep the mids down low, and turn up the treble. Who plays an Orange in a metal band besides Jim Root, because it's in tune to drop D or drop B? I'll bugger it. Oh, Mikey from Skindred. Thank you. I could literally do that all day. That is one of my favorite overdrive sounds in the entire world. Such a thick sound, but every note is defined. It's fantastic. And it's under 500 quid for an all valve orange head. Crazy, absolutely crazy. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more info on this guy, visit pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding PMT stores. Each one of our stores has its own Twitter, Instagram and Facebook page, so find your local one and like it, or like them all, if you're feeling that nice. I've been Dagan, and I'm going to try and fit one of these into my pocket. I will see you next time.